Since hurricane season, Hurricane Larry is expected to raise the risk of a rip current later on this week, we did want to point out, because it's important, today is the last day that lifeguards will be at DCR beaches. After today, the Recreation Department is ending all waterfront services, including lifeguard services. So for a full list of affected waterfronts, just visit mass.gov/swimming.